Hello my people, welcome to my YouTube channel. Is this your first time? Oh, you are welcome. Yes, what I'm about to show is the agbo when we they take for this heartbreaking period. Yes, so this one are ginger. I won't mix both boy together. This one are ginger, this one are garlic. When that one yellow label tea lift on, this one are the 3 seed of garlic. When I remove out of the bunch, then I take three seed. I will use 3 seed. This one are the 3 seed. Depends of the quantity you want, you can add as much you want, you know. This one, the lemon, you can use 2 if you want. You can still use 2 lemon, but I will use 1 because now 1 day my gown taken. This one now the yellow lemon. This one you get yellow and red. This one now ginger. You know, say the ginger they come in bunch, so I just cut this one. So now this one me won't use. Yes, yeah, so now I don't slice the lemon. Yeah, so I slice the lemon, then both the ginger, the garlic, I don't peel the back. This ginger, so I don't peel the back, remove those things, wash them, you know. I don't wash them. Before you start doing it like this, you must wash it. You gotta wash it. Yes. So if this is your first time of coming across to my YouTube channel, guys, subscribe to my channel. Let's be one family. Yes. If you are still my old subscriber, you are welcome. God will bless you abundantly. So this one and the ginger, when I peel, I don't peel, I don't wash them. So guys, now I want dice them. So make I cook everything together. Bogo set now. Yeah, so if you want, you can still do it like this. You go smash them down so that when if you enter that water, you go quick dissolve, you go boil fast. Go boil fast. Yes, go boil and then agbo don't set be that, because we normally do this thing whenever we go outside, because since this thing starts stay indoors, so I know they come out to my organize. They always they come out, go supermarket, go buy baby pampers, baby food, you know. So as soon as it come from outside, now waiting with they do now be this. That's why me they show now today. So if you just come, it will disinfect the body, disinfect everywhere, both the jacket, everything we wear. Then I will cook this agbo for, and then you go drink. Sometimes you go see boil water, you go put your head. I don't know how to speak down. You go put the head inside hot water, then that heat go in from nose go, you know. So anywhere okoro they go die. You see how so? So now I don't slice everything, do everything finish. I won't pour inside this hot water. So this thing too, if you go feed the take and you see the bone fat, you see the bone belly fat, because when I gave birth, now waiting me they use be this one when my belly take flat. So when I take get that flat tummy back, because this my third baby give me belly. My belly now, if you see, I don't flat. If you take them for like 3 weeks, morning and evening, then your belly will fat, and that belly fat will go down. Even if you still take anywhere when you want to lose any part of your body, when you want to lose, you go surely go down. You see, also, yes, guys. So as I put this thing now, you wait for some minutes. You know they to stay fire. Okay? You go cook on. If you don't do maybe like 10 minutes, 15 minutes, highest, yeah, 15 minutes. Then the thing will be ready. So now what I want to put now is this lifton. Then I'll just put 2 seed of lifting inside. You see, also depends of how you want. You can put 1, you can use 2, you can use 3, you can use 4. You see, also I don't normally put much stuff because I don't want it to be too much, because when they break kind, not the too harsh as the first time, you know. So if you still remain, you feel still put on for fridge the next day, you just warm up, you drink them before breakfast. It sounds so, yes, so it good. You see, they cure fever. If you sit, if you get any symptom of fever, just boil and drink the next day, don't piss out away. Don't finish the agbo, na very strong agbo. Yeah, so you know, say now home we grow now. So now we see they teach us things. Now be this one. Our mama they always they do one, you know. So we not forget where we come from. We not still remember where we come from. So now our tradition. All they use and they do one. You know this thing go die anywhere you have put. It must kill her. Yes. So now more. So as I still pour that water, I wait for that water to boil. Then after I boil for like 5 minutes, now I'll remove it. Yes, so guys, if it's not your first time for you to come across my YouTube channel, guys, why don't you subscribe to my YouTube channel? Please, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Turn up the notification bell so that anytime when I upload video, it will ring you the alert. Say, bang, I don't put new video, may you watch. Yes, so thank you, my people, for watching. Yes, now I want to reduce the gas. Yes, I want to reduce the gas so that that hits, you know, to the boy. It go soft, it go so that it go done with low heat. You see, also now the face, the surface of the agbo, now they show you so. Yes, so maybe after like 5 minutes now, I'll go remove one because it almost done so as it is so. Yes, so my people, the agbo already, I don't remove one for fire, not to drink. Guys, please, so subscribe to my YouTube channel, like, leave comment by the comment section below. Bye.